So we are now in the, where are we, Sonny?
Saint-Chapelle.
Yeah, we are now in Saint-Chapelle. That's my wife.
Saint-Chapelle.
The art student, the tolerant one.
Saint-Chapelle.
The lady of patience, we shall call her, the saint of patience. Anyway, we're here in Saint-Chapelle. And we were in the Sistine Chapel earlier this year, and to be honest with you, none of us really rated it that much. It weren't any good. It was just pretty underwhelming for you know, all the hype built up around it. So we've come up this place, and to get into the Saint-Chapelle, you come up this little windy staircase. It's dark. It's 700 years old. It's, you know, this is medieval. This is 13th century, right? And then you walk into this room. So just have a look up there and around there. I mean, this is absolutely... Look at the roof, look at the windows, look, Sonny, get your hand off. Look at it all. It's just top drawer.